Hi, I'm Sunita. Today we will learn in this video how to make sticky menu in Figma. I have already created a geometry. It is a navbar and this is a header bar. So I have created two groups. Okay, and one frame. Can you see? Now I want to make, here is one scroll. Just select the rectangle and drag here and give the here radius. I'm giving here is 25 pixels radius. Okay, 25 is not sufficient. I'm giving 30. Okay, now this rectangle I move the different in remove in this header, remove here in another group. Can you see here is my rectangle and this is a scroll. Scroll bar size is very thick, so I am giving 20 pixels in this, and I want to change this color. I am giving logo color. Here is a hair, just click the here and pick. Now also I change the 20 pixels. Okay, just putting here. Okay, now it is already almost. Now I want to in this frame duplicate. Just select this frame and press the Ctrl D. Can you see here is I'm saying duplicate. Come here and click the more tools and scroll down here. Press the bottom and move that this layer is up. Like this. I'm moving here. Now come here, go to the first frame here and click the move tool and come here the prototype. Just click the prototype. Can you see here is showing one icon? Just drag here and select the here is on drag, because drag my scroll bar that time showing in action. Now come see here is the second frame. Click the this scroll bar and drag here. Just click here, change the action on drag. And here is start menu easy and this one. And now can you see here is, can you see my header is sticky, my navbar is sticky, I am scrolling here. Can you see? Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel if you like my video. Hit the like button. If you have any query, so please write the comment box and please hit the 1K like button. Thank you for watching this video.